These are the halls of South Anchorage High School, home to over 1,600 students. Every day is a challenge for these students to survive, as there is danger lurking around every corner. Competition is the name of the game, and students must play the game in order to survive. It can be for everything: class, food, becoming alpha male, attracting a mate. A South Anchorage male lies in wait for a female. He will issue his mating call if any come near.
Hey, Ashadi, what's your name is? Hey, Ashadi. Ashadi, what's your name is? Hey, Ashadi. Ashadi. Hey, Ashadi. Ashadi, what's your name is? Hey, Ashadi. Ashadi, over here, what's your name is? What's your name, Ashadi? Hey, Ashadi. Hey, Ashadi, what's your name is? Ashadi. Ashadi, what's your name is? Hey, Ashadi.
At South, the females are so plentiful that rejection is only a temporary setback. Food plays a key role in surviving at South. Students are always on the lookout for what to eat next. Here we see an unwise scavenger attempt to steal from what appears to be an injured student, but looks can be deceiving. Upon entering the weight room, one can feel the atmosphere change. The smell of sweat fills the nostrils. Every day, males gather here to train in an attempt to become the alpha male. The alpha male is a desired position because it will make attracting a mate easier for the student. Students in this room compete. And some stand out. Others should just not try. Another student stands out from the bunch. After his display of strength, he performs a testosterone-fueled act of dominance in an attempt to secure the position of alpha male. Courtship is a complex process for the students at South Anchorage High School. To be successful, students must put in time and effort.
Yeah, seriously, it was like
here we see an eager young male attempt to initiate an interaction with a female.
Would you go to the dance with me?
No.
Freshman.
The scars from this encounter will forever be a reminder of the lesson he learned. As classes start, an unlucky underclassman gets stuck in the halls. This is a dangerous situation for him, as security will prey on any stragglers. Survival is his goal. He will attempt to evade the guards. Upperclassmen have bonded with the guards and no longer fear predation. The classroom is where students gather to escape security. It is here that students catch up on sleep while also learning valuable skills to help them once they leave the nest. In class, ideas are conveyed through a series of hieroglyphs that are yet to be deciphered. Long hours, boring classes, scarce food, searching for a mate, surviving security, and competing for the alpha slot make the lives of all students a struggle. But during this four-year stage of their lives, students grow and mature and learn to be out on their own. As they leave this place, they leave room for more to enter, allowing the cycle to repeat for the next generation. Those leaving will take what they have learned here in these halls of South Anchorage High School and apply them to their own survival for the rest of their time here. To get the footage our team needed, areas were scouted out for months in advance. Once a good location was found, our cameraman had to endure tight spaces, awkward filming positions, and even remaining hidden for days, all in an attempt to capture the perfect scene. Our editing team worked through terabytes of footage. A project of this magnitude has never been attempted before.